Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will study a very interesting chapter, probability. So what is a probability? Let's study. Probability is the measure of a chance that a particular event will occur as a result of an experiment. That is, the chances of occurring an event is called probability. So how can you find the probability? So you can find probability by a simple formula, that is probability of an event, total number of cumulative outcomes upon total number of outcomes of an experiment. Okay, means favorable outcome upon total number of outcomes or cases. Okay, so let's understand these terms by an example. So my dear students, the question is, a coin is tossed once under probability of getting a head and a tail. Okay, it means a coin is tossed. So there are two outcomes, two positive outcomes are, one is head, one is tail. Okay, when a coin is tossed, the positive outcomes are head, H and tail, D. So in first case, okay, what is the probability of getting a head? So a head, that is one case out of two. Okay, so favorable outcome to get head is 1, so probability of getting head is 1/2. Similarly, favorable outcome to get tail is 1, so probability of getting a tail is 1/2. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood everything, that is what is the probability and how can we find the probability of the events. Thank you very much.